Look at the picture I got of Natalie.